When the evil samurai warlord was banished the first time, an era of peace and tranquility descended upon the empire for more than 300 years. The dark castles he had built were abandoned and slowly fell into ruin, and the villagers across the countryside no longer lived in fear. As the years went by, the secret of the powerful Kujin magic was hidden away in ancient shrines, and the people of the villages and towns went back to farming and going about their daily lives. Then one day, something changed. Terrible storms began to brew over the mountains on the distant horizon. Floods and earthquakes began to appear in the floodlands. Looking down from the mountain where the ninjas lived and trained, the ninja master could see that something was terribly wrong in the world. Animals were seen fleeing for their lives. Some spoke of mysterious figures hunting and caging animals for some unknown purpose. The truth was that the evil samurai warlord had returned and had started raising an army of evil minions to aid him taking over the world. He had begun using forbidden Kujin magic to twist innocent animals, transforming them into mindless samurai warriors. The warlord would send them forth to recapture his castles of old and use them as a basis for terrorizing the surrounding countryside. There was just one flaw in his plan. By using the Kujin magic in such a way, the evil samurai warlord was once again upsetting the balance of nature, bringing the wrath of the gods down upon the earth in the form of ravaging storms. The larger his armies grew, the worse the storms became. The ninja master knew none of this yet, though he knew that something must be done to get to the bottom of this mystery. It was his sworn oath to protect the balance of nature, an oath he could never allow himself to break. A decision was made. The ninja master sent his most skilled ninja on a quest to discover the source of the storms. Many suns and moons passed, and no word from the ninja returned. The master sent another of his best, but again, nothing. Again and again, he sent his ninjas forth, but again and again, not one of his agents returned. Soon, there were only two ninjas left, and they were the last ninjas he would have ever chosen to send on such a perilous quest. But it appeared that the fate of the world could lay in the hands of these last two. Hero, it is good that I found you. There is something terrible going on. I went down to speak with the village headman below the mountain to see if he knew anything of our missing ninja friends. He did not. Instead, he had strange tales to tell. He had seen samurai moving in the forest across the river, bearing a mysterious crest on their flags. The samurai were apparently hunting animals and taking them deeper into the Jade Stone Forest. The only thing that lies in that direction is the old castle, but that fortress has long been abandoned. So I thought. Hero, I need you to quickly finish your training. You must set out down the mountain and travel to the castle. Perhaps there, you will find some answers to this riddle. To help you on your journey, the Tengu have woven you some special hats at my request. These are no ordinary things. They have been made of a special weave which can turn an arrow, among other things. Hurry to the dojo and speak with Zen. He will complete your training. When you are finished, I will be waiting for you at the main gate of the village.
I think...
Remember. Remember.
With a quick attack.
Very good, Kiro. You have done well.
Of diff-
Excellent. You are improving, young one. You can-
You know-
Go.
静かにし。
するよ。
First, I would like you to conceal yourself as only a new... Now, Sima assists standing up the path. While staying in the tall grass, sneak up on him and attack him from behind, attacking targets like... Excellent, Hiro. Defeating your opponent released a red energy sphere. Now.
調べの術。 変わり身の術。
Excellent. Well done.
ヤシロ調べの術。
がある。
Goodbye, ninja. All people in the land pray for your success. You're always welcome back here, especially if you bring money.
の術。 変わり身の術。
おじゃ。
変わり身の術。
Thank you.
調べの術。
Oh! Yeah.
術。変わり身の術。
With important news for our master. Open the door. Evil master, I bring important news from the Earth Castle.
Yes.
The castle has fallen. A new and devious ninja has defeated our Earth boss.
What? A new ninja?
Hi. A new ninja and his followers. The most dangerous enemy our troops have ever faced. They were invincible. We are doomed.
You moron.
Onore!
So this ninja is invincible, is he? No. A new opponent will be waiting for him. And with a blow of wind, his journey will come to a smelly end.